The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to St. John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Jesus revealed himself again to his disciples at the Sea of Tiberias. He revealed himself in this way. Together were Simon Peter, Thomas called Didymus, Nathanael from Cana in Galilee, Zebedee's son, and two others of his disciples. Simon Peter said to them, "I am going fishing." They said to him, "We also will come with you." So they went out and got into the boat, but that night they caught nothing. When it was already dawn, Jesus was standing on the shore, but the disciples did not realize that it was Jesus. Jesus said to them, "Children, have you caught anything to eat?" They answered him, "No." So he said to them, "Cast the net over the right side of the boat, and you will find something." So they cast it and were not able to pull it in because of the number of fish. So the disciples whom Jesus loved said to Peter, "It is the Lord." When Simon Peter heard that it was the Lord, he tucked in his garment, for he was lightly clad, and jumped into the sea. The other disciples came in the boat, for they were not far from shore, only about 100 yards, dragging the net with the fish. When they climbed out on shore, they saw a charcoal fire with fish on it and bread. Jesus said to them, "Bring some of the fish you have caught." So Simon Peter went over and dragged the net ashore full of 153 large fish. Even though there were so many, the net was not torn. Jesus said to them, "Come, have breakfast." And none of the disciples dared to ask him, "Who are you?" because they realized it was the Lord. Jesus came over and took the bread and came and gave it to them, and in like manner the fish. This was now the third time Jesus was revealed to his disciples after being raised from the dead. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
The first reading asked us, will you believe because you were healed? Will you believe because you were healed? Will you believe because something great happened? What could be the reason of unbelieving? Bakit hindi ka naniniwala? O ano ang dahilan ng iyong paniniwala? Magandang pagtunan ng pansin yun. Nagsisimulang maniwala ang mga tao dahil sa milagro na ginagawa nila Pedro. Kung saan, bago mamatay si Jesus, sinabi na niya kay Pedro, you will do greater things than what I have done. That's why he was being summoned. In what way you are doing this? In what power you are doing this? And he simply said, in the name of Jesus, the one you crucified. What is more important? Resurrection or healing? What is more important? Resurrection or healing? Somebody said, Jesus died because he is human. He resurrected because He is God. And that is very true. Jesus died because He is human, and He resurrected because He is God. We cannot resurrect by ourselves, only by the power of God. He resurrected, and the proof of His resurrection for the past several days was given to us through the gospel. Not just in an empty tomb. He was seen by His disciples. He was able to touch them. He eat with them. Now, He was having breakfast with his disciples. The same thing the first time Jesus revealed Himself to Peter after preaching, after sitting in His boat, and He said to Peter, go a little further, duk in altum. Ano sabi ni Pedro? We fish all night, we caught nothing. But if you say, Lord, they drop their net. The same story today. The same story. You caught nothing, then throw your nets to the right. And they caught more fish than they can imagine. My dear friends, my brothers and sisters, I have said before, you can only connect the dots after it happened. You can only connect the dot after it happens. And the other disciples said, it is the Lord, because it was the same event that has been happening again, reminding them. My dear friends, my brothers and sisters, but what I would like to focus on, remember this, when you give yourself to God, there is no assurance that life will become pleasant. That life will become pleasant. Minsan, nag-taxi ako. Nag-taxi ako. At hindi ko alam kung bakit napag-usapan namin yung El Shaddai. Ano? Napag-usapan namin. At sabi ng nagpupunta ho ako dyan dati. Sabi kay Bati, hindi ka na nagpupunta ngayon. Hindi naman ako yumaman. Sabi kay, bakit po niya sinabing yayaman kayo? Ay, sabi niya, baliktarin mo ang payong. Binabaliktad ko, wala naman. Diba? Panayambili ko ng itlog, wala naman. Panayambili ko ng panyo, wala naman. Ano ibig ko sabihin? My dear friends, my brothers and sisters, if you are among those who give because you believe it will be returned to you 100 times, please listen. If you are those among who give because you believe it will be given back to you 100 times, then you are not giving. You are not giving. Hindi ka nagbibigay. Nagninegosyo ka. Inuulit ko, kung ikaw ay nagbibigay dahil lang na iniisip mo, ibabalik naman ito sa iyo ng Diyos, siksik, liglig, o maapaw 100 times, hindi ka talaga nagbibigay. Nagninegosyo ka. Hindi ka talaga naniniwala sa Diyos. Naniniwala ka sa pakinabang. Ang tawag doon, pakinabang. Kaya magandang pagtunan ng pansin yun. If you come before God in prayer because you feel good while praying, then the saints would say, Teresa of Avila have said this, then you are not praying to God. You are praying to yourself. Because you only seek consolation. Now going back to what I've said, if you believe because you were healed, my dear friends, that was not the reason why Jesus came. You will always have the poor with you. You will always have the sick with you. We will always be sick when we grow old. What's wrong? When Peter said, let us go fishing, because he was a fisherman. He was a fisherman. But what's wrong with that? God said, from now on, you will become fishers of men. Why return to the old trade when I have called you from where you are to where you are to be, where you are supposed to be? pagka minsan pag humihirap ang buhay, nakakalimutan natin ng Diyos. Totoong-totoo yun. Bakit? Dati naman ako may trabaho, sumasahod ako ng maayos bago ako pumasok sa seminaryo. Ang pinakamababang perma ko noon, 500 pesos sa plano. Pero na-assign ako sa isang parokya kung saan ang unang collection ko, 1850. Manila ito, 1999. Anong mabibili mo sa 1850? Tatlong beses ko talagang binilang yon, 1850 talaga eh. 1850. Lumuha talaga ako. Naawa ako sa sarili ko. At tinanong ko, Lord, ito ba ang kapalit sa iniwang ko? Sa isang parokyang walang kama, butas ang dingding, ni walang toilet seat. Ano kakainin kong breakfast sa 1850? Hindi masamang magtanong. Nagtatanong lang naman, di ba? Hindi masamang magtanong. Kinatulugan ko ang aking kalungkutan. At bigla kong inisip, pwede naman akong pumirma uli ng plano. Bakit hindi? Mechanical engineer naman ako. Lisensyado ako. Hindi naman kasalanan yon. Hindi naman illegal yon. Pero ano sabi ng Diyos? Kinuha na kita dyan. Iba ka na ngayon. Anong hinihingi ng Diyos? Anong hinihingi ng Diyos? When things are getting bad, it is the time to pray more. When things are getting bad, it is the time to trust more. Because faith, if not tested, is not really faith. Faith, if not tested, is not really faith. My dear friends, my brothers and sisters, we have a God who suffered. This is not a God of convenience. This is not a God of convenience. My dear friends, when you complain, complain. You are not prevented from complaining. Complain. But it is always put into question, where is your heart? Where is your heart? Mahirap yung sumusunod ka lang dahil gumagaan ang buhay. Sabi nga ng isa, alam mo, Father, nung sumunod ako sa Diyos, gumaan ang buhay ko. Nung sumunod ako sa Diyos, nawala mga problema ko. Nung sumunod ako sa Diyos, sumagana ang buhay ko. Ano sabi ko sa kanya? Sinong Diyos yan? Masundan nga. Di ba? Kasi mukhang hindi yan ang Diyos na sinusundan ko. Napatawa siya. Mga minamahal na mga kapatid, ano sabi ng isang manunulat? When doors are open, you check. When doors are open, you check. Because Satan can open a door for you and bless and give what you want. But at the end, you will end where you do not want to be. Hindi lahat na nagbibigay, tama. Again, from the first reading, why do you believe? Is it because your prayer are answered? Ano sabi sa first reading? It was simply stated, there is no salvation apart from Jesus. There is no salvation apart from Jesus. Don't believe in what you receive. Believe in the one who gives. Amen. Bago lang ang final blessing, kasi merong nagtatanong, Father, sinabi mo kahapon, in the resurrection, we will have body. We have body and bones, flesh and bones. Kasi yun ang sabi ng Diyos, touch me. Touch me. I have flesh and bones, and he even eat eat with His disciples. Paano po yung mga cremated? Paano po yung mga cremated? Ang sagot ay di ko alam. Ano po? How I wish I know. But of course, there is nothing impossible before God. Ang akin lang paalala, yung mga nagpapakremate, huwag kayong kuha ng abo ng iyong kamag-anak. Ano po? Nilalagay sa pendant, nilalagay sa kung saan, hinahati-hati, ano po? Yan ang huwag niyong gawin. Kasi baka sa muling pagkabuhay, wala silang tenga, ilong, mata. Bakit? Nasa pendant ninyo. Ano po? Ang malungkot doon, hinati niyong abo, pinaghati-hatian ninyo kasi nasa stage yung iba. Baka yun ay sa muling pagkabuhay, manananggal yan. Ano po? Walang paa. Ah. Palagi ko po yan sinasabi. Respect the dead. Respect the remains. Ano po? So I hope I was able to answer the question. Take note, my brothers and sisters, when Jesus asked for the fish, He was not interested with it because He has a fish with Himself. Ano ibig ko sabihin? Hindi interesado ang Diyos sa inyong maihahandog. Interesado ang Diyos sa inyong mga kalooban. I repeat, God is not interested with what you can offer. God is not interested with what you can give because God has nothing in need. He is interested with your heart. Hindi nabibili ang Diyos, hindi nasusuhulan ng Diyos. Kaya nga po, kung ikaw ay tinatawag ng Diyos, hindi dahil meron ka may bibigay sa Diyos, kundi dahil may gustong ibigay ang Diyos sa iyo. Please rise. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you and your family, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
You may go now in peace to love and serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.